I turned back and I saw a huge ball of fire, bright yellow, rising through the atmosphere, and the whole atmosphere in the direction of the bomb was filled with strange violet light.
It was one of the most aesthetically